Right now at 4, an Orange County woman is carjacked and kidnapped.
That's right. Police say that this man, in fact, was the person who held up a woman at gunpoint at a gas station on Wine Garden Road and Oak Ridge Road and then drove her around for 30 terrifying minutes.
WESH's Greg Fox is live where this happened. And Greg, the public should be able to help out here once they see these photos.
They should be able to because there are very good images taken from surveillance video at this Chevron station. Let's give you a closer look here as we tell you exactly what happened. This is where the carjacking took place just before 10 a.m. on Wednesday at a gas pump at this station on Oak Ridge Road and Weingarten. Now, take a look at the photos. The woman in the car tells deputies that she was just about to get out of her car when this man ran up, forced her over to the passenger seat, and drove off with her still in the car. She says she was terrified as he drove around for about a half an hour before stopping to let her out. Fortunately, she was not injured and managed to call for help. Detectives are hoping you can recognize this man, said to be in his mid-30s, wearing prescription eyeglasses, and take note here, he has burn marks on both of his forearms. Very unusual. The carjacker ditched the vehicle about 2 miles from the Chevron gas station where all of this began. Again, it is right here on Oak Ridge Road at Weingarten. I talked to the folks inside. They're really hoping that the images that were developed from the surveillance video actually help lead to some leads in this case. And if you have any information that can lead to the arrest of this suspect, you're urged to call the Orange County Sheriff's Office or Crime Line. Live in Orange County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.